Welcome to my channel. Wow, just like a dream come true, I've been wanting to have a YouTube channel like forever. But today I said I must start my YouTube channel anyhow. So you guys, you have to bear with me. This is my first time on YouTube and I'm so happy to be a family on YouTube. And I hope that after this video, you like, give me a thumbs up, you subscribe to my channel, okay? And tell me some of the things that you feel I should be talking about or making video on. Now, some of my friends decided to ask me some questions because they know I will be going to have a channel on YouTube. So they threw some questions at me and I'll try as much as possible to answer those questions. Now, one of it is, what is your name? My name is Mary Asadaro. My other name is Ogenewaire. Well, don't bite your tongue, you may not be able to pronounce it, but it means God brought joy to me. Okay? That sounds good, right? Yeah. Then the next question is state of origin. I'm from Delta State, Jesse, precisely, and in Ijere Kingdom, from Ejenisa. For those of us that are from Delta State, you know where this place is. You know, I won't have to do a lot of description about it. Especially those from Sapele and the like, you know where this place is. But basically, I'm from Delta State. Yeah. Then the other question, the state of residence. Yes, I reside in Lagos. My business is in Lagos. And I would say it's been a good ride being in Lagos, so I can proudly say that I'm a Lagosian because I've been in Lagos for over 30 years now. Even if I go to Delta, I school in Delta, and now I'm in Lagos making money. You know, we got to make money, we got to live. So I'm in Lagos right now. I'm a businesswoman, a graduate, I'm a mother, I'm a wife. I'm a sugar baby, don't mind me, I'm just joking, but you know, everything. Lagos will open your eyes to a lot of things, and it's been a journey. You know, I enjoy being in Lagos, and Lagos is a place to be. That is if you can also. Okay? Yeah. Now to the next question, my age. Like I said, I've been in Lagos for over 30 years now. I will not answer this question directly. Most of my friends, they feel I'm younger than my age, but whatever, I'm above 30. That's what I would say. I'm 30-something years old. I won't say more than that, so you can guess, Or do you want me to tell you when I graduated from secondary school so that you can add the number of years I am out of secondary school? But I'm not going to do that, because if I tell you, definitely I'm going to do that. There's no big deal in me telling you points along my head, but then it is what it is. I'm above 30, I'm a mom and a wife. Yeah? Now, the other question is, the higher institution I attended and the course I studied. Yeah, I went to Delta State Polytechnic. Like I said, even if I didn't spend most of my life, or most of my years in Delta State, I grew up in Lagos, I was born in Lagos, I was bred in Lagos, I got married in Lagos, you know, I'm making money in Lagos. But then, you know, I went to Delta State Polytechnic, Uzoro to be precise. We have three annexes of Delta State Polytechnic, so my own annex is Uzoro, okay, that is where my school is. I did my OND, Ordinary National Diploma there. Then I went over and did my HND, and I'll tell you, that is about the best school. It's not because I went to the school, but that is the best school, should I use the word, for the technique in Nigeria. Yeah, I went civil engineering technology. I have my HND, you know, I have a distinction. You know, I worked for it. Yeah, I worked for it. It was not easy, but I worked for it. I burnt the midnight candle for it. And someone will be saying, then why is she into beauty and lifestyle? Well, that is why you have to subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up. Along the line, I'm going to tell you, not if I drifted from being a civil engineer to a makeup artist or, you know, a beauty coach or something, but, you know, something led to something, and I'm still an engineer, even if I'm a makeup artist, if that makes any sense. So, as time goes on, you will know why I'm a civil engineer, I'm a makeup artist, you know, my craft. Along the way, I'm going to tell you some of the things I can offer on this channel and some of the things you should look out for. The next question is my qualification. I said that already. I have HND in civil engineering. Yeah. Then my marital status. I said that as well. I'm married to a wonderful man. Yeah. My great support system. And, you know, my sugar daddy. You know, my boyfriend. But then, don't mind me. Just joking. But he's a wonderful man. I'm married to a wonderful man. And I am proud to say that, you know, I can do anything I want to be. Today I can go to site, I can be an engineer, put on my helmet, put on my collar and every other thing. Then the next day, I can be a makeup artist. Another time, I can be a fashion designer. Yeah, I can sew. I can sew very well. Most of my native, I make them myself. And that of my kids as well, I make them myself. So it allows me to be anything I want to be, you know, kudos to me. Yeah. Another question is the number of children I have. I have two kids, one a female and a male. My first child is a female. And, you know, I've started seeing some things that she's capable of doing. You know, anytime I go to work like that, or maybe I go for freelance makeup, you know, she follows me, she's my personal assistant. You know, she's just 4 years old, but she's my personal assistant. And I have a male child as well. You know, I have a male child, you know, he's just a year old, little bit above a year old. And so let's go to the next question. They said, list the various things that you're talking about. Yeah, like I said, I have so many things I can make money for. So basically, if one is out of kind of sales, I go into the other one. I can make clothes very well, comfortably. You know, I'm a makeup artist, as you can see. I'm a makeup artist, though this one is rush, but then at least I can probably say that I'm a makeup artist. I've been practicing for 2 years plus now, and you know, I'm not there yet, but I'm still on my way up. And I've been talking about nails too, learn acrylic and the likes, you know. Then we'll be talking about various designs, various styles in kind of dressing. That comes to where we talk about lifestyle, you know, what colors to combine, you know, how to combine colors, where to use glitters and the like. So we are going to be doing a lot, we are going to be engaging ourselves, and that will depend on you, because you got to subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, you know, and click the subscribe button. Support your girl. Please don't leave me like that. Support me. I've got a lot to offer. Now, we'll be talking about, just like I said, we'll be doing a lot of gaming. You know, there are a lot of styles in vogue now. We'll be teaching ourselves how to tie gaming. We'll talk about how to do it on yourself and how to do it on the client, or probably, you know, then auto gaining too. All these things that I mentioned will depend on what you want me to talk about. Okay, it's the kind of feedback I get that will determine what I'm going to talk about. Just like the gaining now, you know, everybody's going to party. I know there's COVID-19 around the corner. But we're going to move past this, right? We're going to move past this. At a point in time, we're going to come back to our normal life and we'll party again. So, Gele will come into play. I'll be doing more on Gele, because I discovered that, you know, most people, when they are going out or they want to go to a party, especially those that don't want to pay. No, I'm not trying to degrade anyone right now, but that's the truth. Some people, instead of going to a makeup artist to tell them for them, they go to their neighbor that have an idea on how to tell them. So don't worry, that's going to be, you know, past tense. We are going to learn how to tie the in the simplest way that you be like you tie your day like a pro on yourself, on your clients, on your sister, on your mommy, huh? So you're gonna have fun. Just support me, subscribe, okay? Then they asked me another question. They said my mentor in the beauty industry. This is huge because basically I have a lot of mentors. I have a lot of people I look up to. There are some people that are not really kind of the social media type, but they are good. They are good. One of the person that I took as my mentor is Oyeka's Beauty Ray. Yes, she's on Instagram, she's on Facebook as well. You know, she's good. And we've not met face to face, but I made it known to her that she's my mentor. And anytime I step in Benin City, I will make sure, I will ensure I see her face to face, because I need to talk to her one on one. You know, she needs to bless me. She needs to bless me. I really like her. You can check her out on Instagram. She's on Instagram. Yeah, Oyeka's Beauty Radar. Then there are some other, you know, people I look up to. They don't know I look up to them. People like Maefa Beauty. I really like her. I really love her job. You know, and if you can love a job, I love her job. Maefa Beauty. Then other people I look up to, you know, they are much like that. But right now I can just mention just two people, which is Oyeka's Beauty Ring and Maefa Beauty. So then other things I was asked to talk about now. Why did I choose beauty and lifestyle over employed job? Yeah, I'm going to do another video on that. I'm going to do another video on that. You know why I won't say I quit my, you know, 8-to-5 job. I won't say that, because right now as it is now, you know, like I said, you got to hustle, you're in Lagos, you know, you got to hustle, you got bills to pay, you know, you got people who look up to, you know. So like I said, why I went into beauty and lifestyle, you know, I went into it because I will do the video. Don't worry, I'm going to do a video on that. Why I'm not doing my 8-to-5 job, why I'm getting more benefits from my home. Then my hobbies, you know, one of my hobbies is I read a lot. I do research. You know, should I say I'm a bookworm kind of person, but I read a lot. Even at times, my husband should tell me, is it everything you read? I may see a newspaper now, or probably a publication or a book. Before you know it, I'll start reading it. So that is one of my hobbies. I read a lot. And the second one will be doing research for my class. I don't know if I've answered that question, but if you have not answered that question, you can ask me in the comment section, okay? Any question you want to ask me about all the things I talked about, or you want to comment me, or, you know, just tell me in the comment section, and I'll be very happy to read it and answer your question. The next question is this one. Projection into the future, okay? He said, how and where do I see myself in 5 years' time? That's not hard for me to answer, because even I've got projections for 10 years, for 20 years, you know, I've got projections that in 5 years' time from now, you know, I want to be a mentor. One of my goals is to have like most people that cannot really afford to pay to learn a skill. You know, I want to have a kind of, should I use the word foundation right now, to help most especially women. You know, women are suffering, and I have soft spot for female children, girl child, and you know, women. Some women, they are just stay at home, mom, they are doing nothing aside those doing other little things. But I tell you the truth, I've seen a lot. Some women need help. Some cannot afford to kind of enroll. Let me use the word enroll for a proper training, or a kind of proper skill. Yeah, let me use that word skill. Some need to get skill, but they don't have. So, in 5 years' time, I will have. That is what is the foundation word now. Yeah, I will have a foundation where I can give back into the society. By training, you know, all those people for free. Let's say they have the foundation, train them for free, you know, make impact, you know, have a footprint, not just about making money and making money. What are you giving back? So that's one of the things I want to kind of channel my energy into, and girl child stuff and the like. So don't know if I've answered that question enough. And as well, you know, make wealth and give back to the society. The next question is, what my fans should expect from me. I have said it before, I'm going to do a lot, but eventually I talk about a thing that you feel I should do a video on. You can tell me, you can ask me in the comment section, and I promise I'm going to do a video. I'm here for you, you know, I'm here for you. So I'm, you know, I'm kind of happy, you know, to kind of be on YouTube. So anything you want to talk about that pertains what the skills I talked about, like fashion designing, makeup, you know, wig making, nails, you know, so you can tell me, then I'll do a video on it in the easiest and simplest form. Okay, then we are really going to deal on daily making. So get ready for it. We are going to do auto dinner. But that is what is invoked now. You know, we are going to do auto dinner. Then that is what you should expect for me. And I'm on Twitter. Your girl is on Twitter at Mary_Asada. That is my Twitter handle. I'm on Instagram, House of Marvis. Or if you put Asada Mary, you know, my business name is going to pop up, House of Marvis. Then my Facebook, Mary Asadaro Diary. Yeah, that's the end of this video, and I hope, you know, you guys will subscribe to my channel, support your girl, okay, support your girl, you know, and, you know, God bless you. Bye. See you in my next video. Bye. Love you.